'Twas the night before Christmas and all through the house. Oh! Oh, I didn't see you there. Hello, you may not know me. Some people call me Mr. Claus. Oh, what? Tell you a different story. Well, I do know a place. It's a very, very magical place. And it's about a community that plays tennis in a paradise called Pelican Bay. The story goes something like this. 'Twas the night before Christmas when all through the club, not a member was stirring, although a few at the pub. Their tennis shoes were hung by the chimney with care, in hopes that the tennis balls in L.A. Harbor stuck on a container ship would soon be there. The tennis players were all nestled all snug in their beds, while visions of winning forehands and backhands danced in their heads. And Julie in her kerchief and Tom in his cap had just logged onto Chelsea and scheduled Mike a lesson on the Top Dog app. When out on the courts there rose such a clatter, Maury sprung from his office to see what was the matter. Away to the window they all flew like a flash, like a Pelican Bay member hitting an overhead smash. The moon on the breast of the palm trees below gave a luster of midday, made the tennis courts glow. When what to my wondering eyes did appear but a miniature tennis ball cart and 8 tiny reindeer. With a little old driver so lively and quick, I knew in a moment he must be Saint Nick. More rapid than eagles, his curses they came, and he whistled, and he shouted, and he called them by name. Now Todd, now Tony, now Daniel and Mike, on Lewis, on Dennis, on Julie and Tom alike. To the top of the fence, to the top of the pro shop wall, now dash away, dash away, dash away all. So, up to the housetop, the curses they flew, with a sleigh full of tennis rackets, and St. Nicholas too. And then, in a twinkling, I heard on the roof, the prancing and pawing of each little hoof, as I drew in my head and was turning around. Down the chimney, St. Nicholas came with a bound. He was all dressed in Nike, from his head to his foot, and his tennis clothes were all sweaty with ashes and soot. A bundle of tennis balls he had flung on his back, and he looked like a peddler just opening his pack. His eyes, how they twinkled, his dimples, how merry. His cheeks were like roses, his nose like a cherry. His droll little mouth was drawn up like a bow, and the beard on his chin was as white as the snow. The stump of his pipe he held tight in his teeth, and the smoke, it enriched his head like a little tennis wreath. He had a broad face and a little round belly that shook when he laughed like a bowl full of jelly. He was chubby and plump, a right jolly old elf, and I laughed when I saw him in spite of myself. A wink of his eye and a twist of his head soon gave me to know I had nothing to dread. He spoke not a word, but went straight to his work, and he filled all the tennis bags and turned with a jerk. And laying his finger aside his nose, and giving a nod, up the chimney he rose. He sprang to his tennis cart, and to his team gave a whistle, and away they all flew like the down of a thistle. But I heard him exclaim, as he drove out of sight, "Happy Christmas to Pelican Bay, and to all the community. Good night." I hope you guys enjoyed that as much as I have. Okay, now I must get back to work. I got a long trip ahead of me.
So it's off to the North Pole! Dancer, Prancer, are you ready, boys? Up, up, and away!